If you need to compare two values for equality, you can use three operators: equal to, not equal to, and strictly equal to. Equal to is represented with an equal sign. Not equal to is represented with less than and greater than, one beside the other. And strictly equal to is represented with two equal signs. There is a difference in the way equal to and strictly equal to behave. We will see that later. You can check that A is equal to B. A and B are two identical variables containing 10, and of course the result is true. The same for strictly equal that returns true, and different than, so not equal to, returns false, because A is equal to, so not equal returns false. When checking for equality, you need to pay attention to strings, because by default, DAX is case insensitive. Therefore, two strings which are different because of their case, Power BI is lowercase and the second string B contains Power BI uppercase. With that said, they are considered equal, both from equal and from strictly equal. So A equal B and A strictly equal B both returns true, whereas A different than B returns false. One important detail about equal and strictly equal is in the way they handle blanks. Blank is considered from DAX as an empty string or as zero. So zero is equal to blank, and an empty string is equal to blank. If you need to differentiate between blanks and empty string, then you need to use the strictly equal operator. Indeed, you see that I store an empty string in A, zero in B, and if I check if A is equal to blank, that returns true, because an empty string is considered the same as blank. A different than blank returns false, and if I want to differentiate between the two, then I need to use the strictly equal operator. A is not strictly equal to blank. Indeed, you see the result is false. And the same behavior happens with numbers. Zero is equal to blank, but it is not strictly equal to blank.